To begin, find a comfortable position, seated or laying. Begin to root yourself in your breath. Inhale slowly through the nose to fill your belly and chest, and exhale slowly and steadily to let the chest and belly fall. Stay in a steady rhythm of breathing for a few moments. Keep your awareness on your breath, focusing on the rise and fall of your belly and chest, and the feeling of air as it enters and exits your body. As thoughts arise, simply notice them and gently return your focus to your breath. We will stay in this quiet focus on breath for a few minutes. As you settle into the stillness of breath, place your awareness on the outer edges of your body. See if you can feel the energy vibrating on the skin. With your awareness on the outer edge of your body, notice how the barrier between your body and the world outside of you starts to blur. See if you can feel the flow of energy between your physical form and the space outside of you. Feel its intensity, its life. Feel how energized you are as you lose the barrier between your body and what exists outside of you. Stay in this space of allowing a free flow of energy for a few minutes. Should thoughts arise and pull your attention away, simply release them and return your awareness to the flow of energy from within your body to outside of your body. As you stay in this flow of energy, notice how you have lost all sense of physical form, how the line between you and the outside world is no longer clear. Feel that your energy is not yours, it is universal, flowing between you and all life forms, between you and the earth. Breathe deeply and feel the immense strength and power of this universal energy. Continue to hold yourself in the enormity of this power for another few minutes. As you bring yourself back into your day, remember this feeling of energy, there for you to access at all times, there to breathe life into you when you feel tired or disconnected, there to offer others who struggle to find their own energy. Thank the universe for providing this energy and hold this gratitude with you.